So with flutter kicks, the key here is to make sure your lower back stays attached to the ground. You shouldn't have any arching. You should not be able to put your hand or fingers between you and the ground. So pull that back towards the ground, slightly lift your shoulders off the ground here, keep your legs straight, and flutter just a couple inches off the ground with straight legs. Keep that back attached.